A fourth case of COVID-19 has been confirmed in Brazos County. Brazos County Health District says all four cases are believed to be travel related and are at home. Two cases are women in their 20s. The other cases involve a woman in her 50s and a man in his 60s, and they traveled to Colorado.